Well, now it's time for more cup action, and that comes from Stoke, where Sunderland were the visitors. A team with a fine cup tradition and a tremendous cup following. There were moments during this game when it seemed as though Sunderland were the home side. Kenneth Wolstenholme is the commentator at Stoke, and Stoke City are the team in the stripes.
But 20 minutes gone, no score, and neither side has carved out a really clear-cut chance yet. Robson with a throw for Sunderland. Hudson to Greenhoff. Lovely football, Mahoney. Summoners close is very careless indeed, and it's Summons who gets in the final shot. But significant, two clearances by the Sunderland defenders, both striking other players before they come more than a few yards, and that's always a bad sign of a defence not quite happy under pressure. Hudson slipping Malone. Now Robertson. And Moores. And a great chance now for Greenough. And it's on the line. Saved on the line by Clark. No, it's by Towers. Clark and Towers were coming across, and it was Towers who blocked it. Into Marsh, gives away a free kick. And forward moves Dodd for Stoke. Moores. And a corner kick given away by Ashurst. Corner to Stoke. Greenhoff could put that back, and it's off the line again. Looks like Dick Malone, the man who got it away. That's two saves on the line, but let's be honest, that's what defenders are paid for. Number three, Bolton. To Robson. Just trying to play too close and giving Robertson the chance now to break away for Stoke. To Moores. Greenhoff claiming that he was pushed then. Referee looking completely blank at him. Robertson, and that's Greenhoff herring down the right wing. And that wasn't far from a penalty. Malone just getting his hand away in time. Lions were flagging. Holden fouling his man. And Holden thinks he's got the free kick. He's moving up for it, but he didn't. Quarter of an hour, second half gone, it's still no score. It's number 11, Jeff Sammons, the former Sheffield United player. Moores. Mahoney. Dodd, out with Mahoney. Now Greenhoff. Oh, and how on earth Moores missed it. It must have been deflected away from him. It's a corner. The linesman, I think, must have flagged the Sunderland players. Really angry about that decision. But free kick by Stoke. Greenhoff. Now to the magical feet of Hudson. Sammons and Bolton nodding it clear. Towers forward to Kerr with 10 minutes to go. No score. What a beautiful one to Robson. And Stoke were caught out then. Beautiful chip shot to Robson. He had to hit it first time and he wasn't far away. Back now comes Stoke and it's Marsh. Marsh to Robertson. He made a field for penalty, but the referee rightly signalling that was accidental. And that doesn't count, and now it's Malone. Kerr coming up on the right. One or two players looking a wee bit leg weary. In injury time now, and a goal kick. Up comes Hudson for Stoke. No doubt the Stoke players are thinking that if Sunderland can have support like this at an away game, what on earth are they going to have to face in the replay at Roker? Hassan. Indeed, there's going to be a replay. Greenhoff. Greenhoff to Sammons. It's a great save by Montgomery. And it's all over. It's all over. Sunderland came for a draw. They've got it.
So Stoke and Sunderland end 0-0, and they will replay on Tuesday night.